No, it's a super, sorry, it's a Super Bombo Edition. Part number 8, 100% PS4 Pro walkthrough. You can follow me on Facebook.com Hemish Reviews, Facebook.com Hemish Reviews Stream, and Facebook.com Hemish Reviews Streams. You can also follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv blueboy1985. All streams are interactive and chats are also interactive. If you have missed any of the streams live, you can watch on my YouTube channel, youtube.com Hemish Reviews. If you would like to help support the channel, my Patreon is patreon.com Hemish Reviews. Hi guys, hope you, oh, guys and girls, hope you're doing well. Luckily, my glasses didn't break on the ball. I've got to just listen to Twitch and let everyone know I'll be doing levels 8, 9 and 10. But every hour I stream, I will take a few minute break.
Oh yeah.
DMCA is ridiculous. You can't play music in streams, sorry, what a load of bollocks that is. DMCA is very outdated, so. I currently have 27 followers. I'm hoping to get everyone got at least 5 black people speaking in the chat at the same time, and also a like if your people can help me to get the followers. I will follow people back. If I like the content, you get followed from me, so no questions asked. My drinks of choice are Sneak, sour apple flavour. Sorry, gentlemen. I've made a mistake already. We'll be doing 7, 8, and 9. I'm going to use the Human Torch in our roster.
Most of what S.H.I.E.L.D. knows about Thor and his people remains highly classified. What little information we've obtained about his home, Asgard, comes from, well, this one children's book found by Dr. Eric Selvig in New Mexico. Seems pretty accurate so far.
I forgot the book. The multipliers, and we have got a 48 times multiplier. I could be very interested to a lot of film references and pop culture references. We need. Yeah, there is a mini kit component hidden. Level 10 as well as. It all depends how I'm feeling. I can use 4-5. I do appreciate anyone that has given me a follow or followed my fan page on Facebook. Very joyous. With all those multipliers on. I'm going to use Odin. But you don't have to charge Odin up, which is a good thing. They borrowed it up to the way that it took their parents these days, but I didn't. That shit right now. You can use Hawkeye or Sunstar, I believe. Hawkeye has got exploding. Exploding arrows. We have.
Hey, don't see
you. Rescue Stanley and Meryl. For getting a mini kit components. All of them, you get a rocket. I don't know who they call it as. I was in a film or show, something like this, but I could be very wrong. He's only got fire. Which is a bit of a bummer.
I was beginning to worry.
Shut up, Loki. Stop it.
Do you like what I've done with the place?
No, not really. I have seen all of them. Oh, well, that is good. I've only seen the first one. This is the Marvel collection, I forgot to mention. It's Lego Marvel. This hero came out in 2013. 2016's Lego Marvel Avengers, which I have played and completed, but I didn't do all the DLC, and 2017's Lego Marvel Superheroes number 2 that I haven't played. I've got a rig, it was 24.99 okay. No one can tell you. not the right thing about Lego, because none of your fucking business really.
Behold! You are now under my power.
Yeah, that's a story.
Ta-ta for now!
You're not Joker, dumbass. So I'm going to use Hawkeye.
I never miss.
Everything's good once you know what you're doing. I'm gonna check the subs you're on. Yep, that's fine. The thing is, it doesn't, it doesn't save. So I'm gonna be Magneto, because the next one is a magnetic.
That metal could be manipulated magnetically. Wow, that's a mouthful.
I do know I have done this before. Chris Hemsworth was great, but and you know, even though he's Australian, but that's beside the point. He's an awesome actor. I remember him doing Australian soapy before he got his big break.
Why do you insist on following me, brother?
Shut up, Loki, you're probably. We have to align the statues.
Might require some extra muscle power.
remember you have been. Anyone to speak with should have the ability. Big figure,
it's was me, that ever-loving blue-eyed tank!
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
Penalties, infinity power. Or infinite corner. One bloody two.
That switch will need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
Yeah, I know who. You can use Beast or Wolverine.
This'll be a blast. Going somewhere?
I think not!
Yet again. You fall for my simple parlor tricks.
Luckily, we don't have to. We should be the 10th goblet. Will you talk, I? We have got a 10. So we are returning to New York. And you remember, people, to save an exit. I will be back in a few seconds. But I'm just gonna clear my nose.
Thank you. is it that everywhere I go, some super shenanigans are never far behind? Excelsior!
So, we've got 114 out of 250. I do not talk in the cutscenes. Thank you for anyone that's just followed.
Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
That ice beam of yours, how about using that?
I'm one step ahead of
you. Hey!
Sorry if I come off as cold-hearted.
Nothing personal.
The man that I've always thought was playing the thing, of course you're gonna be cold-hearted.
Sorry if I come off as cold-hearted.
I wonder what Dr. Doom has had. I've got a piece of left film. Build from the pad.
Ice-related puns just aren't cool anymore.
Yeah, I was actually waiting for ice-related puns. I'm thinking if we're Facebook turned into a mutant, we'd probably be a sidekick, maybe?
Ice-related puns just aren't cool anymore. Wait.
I'm not crying, people's stuff. My head. Yeah. 2 seconds, I'll be back in a minute. I just need to pop to the loo. You sort myself out. I am back. We've got 4 hours here.
Put me down, you slimy toad!
There's a few films in the X-Men series I did not like. I didn't know. The one with Jennifer Lawrence, where Colossus was choking her out and Logan. I thought Logan was good, but not the best film.
Oh!
Okay.
Here.
Oh.
anyone with the big ability. Squirrel Girl. Keep that ability, but... I knew it missed it. I'm gonna use Dark Phoenix. Oh, I'm just gonna bring the Phoenix. Cannon Titan would be my pick for damage, but you look exactly like that.
Ah!
as Simon says.
Isolated punts just aren't cool anymore.
Wait. You get to make one, you dummy. Stanley and Bell, so we're going to call it a day. Thank you all for watching from the Great Audience. I've been your host, Blueboy1985. And I'll be back Wednesday with more. Lego Marvel Football.
Hey, thanks, guys. How dare these supervillains meddle with the most loquacious man in comics?
And I want to be three things. Look after yourself, look after each other, and relative and inevitable, and please be safe, be safe, thanks, sorry, and I bid you a farewell, and have a good night, everybody.